Few months back, I got AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate. The journey path took almost 3 months of dedicated efforts of 2 hours per day. The learning from Udemy course by author Stephen Marek and a reference from BizLabs for AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate helped me to get certified. The journey part not only includes learning, watching the tutorials, watching videos, and reading the theories, but a lot of part and efforts involved in practicing the different AWS services are available. In the Solutions Architect Associate certification, it helped to gain confidence in variety almost all the AWS services, and it gave the perspective to openly perform in any industry that has AWS. I have shared the link in the description for Udemy course as well as the BizLabs tutorial where you can refer practice. Repetitive practice only can help to get the certification. You can follow these steps and get certified. Stop scrolling when you see me. More exciting videos are loading for you. Let's get certified.